Vincennes University is a recipient of a $1 million grant from Lilly Endowment. The funding will allow VU to expand multi-day summer curriculum. It will include the Summer STEM Academy and the Jobs for America's Graduate Program. It will also support short-term camps throughout the year for middle and high school-aged kids. Those involved say the program will be hosted at VU's campuses throughout the state.